argument is right. Just because it sounds so, so I'm convinced. So tell me why I can't convince myself to believe in what between freedom and knowledge.